is happening here? There's something going on that's not quite clear. Somebody turn on the lights. Ooh, we're gonna have a party. It starts tonight. Oh, what a feeling when we're dancing on the ceiling. On the ceiling, room is hot, and that's good. Some of my friends came by from the neighborhood. People started to climb the walls. Ooh, it looks like everybody is having a ball. Oh, what a feeling when we're dancing on the ceiling. Oh, what a feeling.
Performance. I really appreciated that, and you tried something new. My only problem is because it's Motown right now, and we switch scenes up. I'm more of a Cocoa Pops girl that is drowning in just fat, full milk, okay? And you are kind of giving me vanilla skimmed milk on top of a cornflake, like a single cornflake. So why I'm saying that is that I watch you, and I'm looking for soul, and I don't see much soul there. But I really appreciate the work that you put in, and like I said, you tried something different this week.
Christopher, you sang well. You really sang well, and you work, you know, you are working hard. I know you're giving your best every single week. I do know that, and you're the people's champion, all that. But it was a little bit like being in Benidorm or Blackpool at a big karaoke bar and having a great night. But, you know, you sang well. I can't fault that.
Christopher, I agree with Lou. You sang well. I think my problem is, in some respects, I agree with Nicole. When you're singing, I don't always believe what you're singing. I feel like it's all to put on a show. And that, for me, leaves a disconnect with the performance. And unfortunately, I felt like that performance was more dated than the song itself.
It wasn't really a connection performance. It was dancing on the ceiling.
I mean,
it's not
general,
really an emotional
I'm talking overall,
connection.
I don't have a connection with him, and that's why.
I'm starting to feel slightly uncomfortable with the criticism you're getting all week long and here at the weekend. Christopher, you've done really well tonight. You really have. I don't think people appreciate how much you've come on during the competition. You were a ballad singer when you came in. You're singing up tempo, you're singing in groove. I think you're doing a great job out there. Keep it up, mate.
Pick up on it. What do you make of the comments, particularly Nicole's breakfast cereal-based criticism?
I nearly understand what she was saying at the beginning, sorry.
Nobody does, honey. No one ever does. It's all right.
But, I mean, I take on the comments on board, and, you know, if I get through next week, you know, I'll come back with, you know, trying to do the best.
Well, I think the pertinent thing, really, is the lack of connection, is what the judges, I suppose, are trying to say. Do you buy into that, or do you think that's unfair?
I mean, I'm just doing what I do, you know, and I've stayed true to myself throughout the competition and true to the people that voted me in, and just can't thank them enough, you know.
But you say that every week. What do you mean? I mean, in terms of how you're...
I feel like I'm coming on leaps and bounds. Gary's helping me, and the team are helping me, and I feel like I've come a long way from my first audition.
All right, mate, good for you. Remember, Christopher, number to call, 090 20 50 50. 6.50.05 from a landline, 6.50.05 from mobiles. Lines are open. And if you're a fan of Maloney's music, then he would love you to vote for him. For now, closing the show, it's Christopher.
Hiya, to watch more of my performances, please click below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.